Now I loaded my program from the PC to the PLC. Now what should I do? Load this screen from the PC to the HMI, right? So remove this connection from here and plug it in over here. Okay, so this start and all which is available, that this was done earlier. So the moment I plug in this, that basic screen earlier which was there, it goes. Okay, so now first thing that I have to do is compile this program and then download it. When I compile it, it gives me successful blah blah blah. Download it. Download it onto what? Onto this device. The IP address of which is 192.168.1.11. The last octet. Okay. So you say start.
And for PLC it was
1.20. Okay. FTP transmission ended, done. Okay. Close. Right? So this program has gone into the HMI. Now what should I do? I should remove this PC completely and I should control my PLC using the HMI, right? So I will just remove this Ethernet cable from this port and push it in over here. Okay, and I'll wait for this guy to reboot. It takes a little while. That's it. This is the last step. After this works, fine. No. Okay, suppose if you keep getting these communication errors, okay, if this is not loading, in that case, you'll just have to connect your PC back to your PLC and put your program on run mode again. Go to Indra Logic, project, rebuild all. Online login. Yes. Okay, so now this is on.
It's logged in.
Again, wait for this guy to reboot. Now look at this. I get my button here. Go to the view icon. I get my button here and I get this field which is all zeros. Okay. So, and it's given in blue because my finger is off, right? The moment I press this, it turns to one. Just look at this very carefully. Just come. I've pressed it and it has turned from 000 to 1. The moment I release my finger, it turns to 0. Also note that switch is going on. That particular this thing, because I left that address over there. If I remove the address, then probably it would not go, right? So this is what you have to do.